Disney. People around me. Hold on. Hi YouTube. Oh, that's nice. Wait. Save it first.
Yeah, we were literally
it's a Polish castle. Polish castles.
Oh, wait.
Polish and Italian is really
good. Oh, this is casual.
In German.
Here we go. Hello. Hello.
Yo.
Larry, oh my. It's another train. Yo, imagine staying in there. Oh my god, stop.
Oh,
that's actually really, oh, that's nice.
Oh, we're in now.
This park is like one giant ride. Now that we're in it, we're not going to be able to escape till it's over.
It's Disney World, man.
Disney World. It's like a whole ass.
It's like 10 miles all the way around.
That's what I mean. It's like
we aren't going to be able to see everything.
I know, for at least today.
No. We'd have to stay here for a week.
To see the whole thing. Wow.
Every day and stay open.
I'm going to have to take a ton of pictures.
It's impossible. Oh, yeah.
Oh my goodness gracious.
That's the entrance.
That is so beautiful. Wow. Wow, this is crazy. Oh, those boats, I see.
Those are the ferry boats.
Yeah, this is nice though.
This is fast.
Yeah.
Oh, they got their pumpkins out already.
It's Halloween in here. That's why I didn't want to come here.
Okay. Time to get off the train.
No, I am.
Y'all leaving me? I just want to get these doors open.
I don't. It's got AC in here.
Yeah.
I know. Well, here we go. Yay. The doors. Okay. Wow. You recognize that type of ceiling up there?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. 2000s.
Oh,
yeah. Huh? It just smells like old times. This is crazy cool. It's like a magic, it literally is a wonderland.
Awesome. Oh, look at this song.
Where?
Right there.
Oh. Oh my gosh! Whoa!
This is so cool.
This is crazy. I never seen nothing like this. Wow! It's the magic carpet. Wow. Oh. Better not drop my phone in this water. Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh wow. That's the Taj Mahal right there. Okay. I get why my father likes stuff like this now. Oh. Thanks, Jason.
No, that's crazy.
Whoa, oh, wow. Sarah, this is so beautiful. This is crazy. Well, oh my, oh wow.
Oh my goodness.
He's laughing. You're over there. Yeah. I'm sorry. Okay. Dun.
That's cool.
Hey Sarah, when we get back, because my lightning cord is in my car, I'm gonna sit in my car and run it so I can charge my phone so I can post these pictures and videos, okay? Because if I use my regular charger, it's gonna take this phone 6.5 hours to charge.
After this?
And no, I mean like after we get home, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Well, I mean, to the hotel. I wouldn't call that a home. Only because my lightning cord in my car, it charges so fast, dude. It'll get my phone to 100 in an hour. The sun! Yeah, it's the sun. Oh my god, yo! I like this. Wow. Oh. I like it all. That's how you know what a person I am. I like everything.
Yeah, that's what's scaring me. I don't like the water.
You don't like this one? Wow.
No, I like the ride. I like the
ball. Oh, the ball, yeah.
It's giving me a lot of anxiety.
Well, not only that, but like it keeps jolting and I feel like I'm gonna drop my phone.
Yeah.
That's why. And I'm not losing this phone, dude. Oh my god. Yeah, I know, right? Yeah, I mean, it's the perfect encompassment of life. This is the perfect encompassment of life. However you interpret it, this could be someone's life through their whole lifespan or someone's life in 5 minutes. You know what I mean? Wow, this is liminal spacey right here. Sarah, it's a flute. Wow. That is crazy. It's a small world after all. World after all. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, wow. After dark. It's cool. Oh, look, we caught up to the boat. We're about to hit it, too. Hold on to your phones. Hold on to your phones. Yeah.
Yeah, that was a pretty hard one.
I know, right? At first, I thought I was gonna be all crazy, and it wasn't.
Oh, boat! The back is the boat.
You know how lucky we got to have the front of this thing? That's crazy. Adios. And this is the end of it. Hello. Goodbye. Yeah. Hello. Noah. Hello.
Goodbye.
Alright, thank you guys for watching this little segment. There's going to be more where it came from. We'll see you later. Here, say hi to these idiots.
English or Spanish, whoever's watching this video.
Huh?
English or Spanish, whoever's watching this
video. Yeah, and if you move, you're gay. It's okay to be gay, though. I'm sorry to offend anybody. Bah. And then it would be the riders getting on the ride. All right, thank you guys for watching this segment, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.
Wait, that's what this story's all about. Hey, where you been? I've been waiting for you. Oh, this is such a great story about how Ariel became a that person. Oh, she saw me. I'll make you know.
That's funny. Oh. Oh. This is cool. Anxiety attack.
Ooh, that's creepy.
I like it though. Oh, it gets even creepier.
Yes, indeed.
What's this? You've come to a stop. Maybe he's what? Not sewage. Listen to me. Stay seated in your clamshell while I get to the bottom of this.
Well, I don't want to sit still.
Yo, yo.
Oh, you can't see it from my angle. Look, look at the phone.
I know, I see it.
Poor unfortunate souls. We're literally stuck.
We're stuck on the ride.
Yo, bro. Yo.
This is the second time it did this.
Hello.
We're stuck.
Hello.
Me and Shane are stuck on the ride.
Stop. Help. Wait, when you said the second time it did this before?
Yeah, remember? It did it back there.
Oh, I thought you meant like you've been on this before. I forgot you ain't been here. I forgot.
Good news.
I was like, this better not be fucking stuck.
Stay in your
seats now. Here we go. Alright. Whoa! I feel like I'm in a movie. Oh.
Oh, thank you.
It's fucked up. That's the end of it? Wow. Thank you for watching.
Today is going to be such a wonderful, wonderful day. Oh!
Oh boy! Are you our first guest coming now? Oh! Oh! Oh!
Thank you.
There's not much to have at the party. Well, I'm not good at half-dancing.
Yeah, that, I zoomed in on him first. I did too. He's my favorite too.
A
clown's
a big hot gum. It takes all different
kinds of colors
to make it good.
You leave it. She's right, my toy friend. You've got the nipples and cut the rug.
Orange. You never know what you can do to a drive.
You know, what do you say, Sheila? You gotta dig a little deep and find out who you are.
Right, right.
Don't matter what you look like.
Yeah, I love
you. Don't matter what you look like. How many rings you got on your finger? We don't care.
Don't matter where you come from. Don't even matter who you are.
I know, I can't even imagine that.
Have to be exhausted.
Like their heart, how their heart, man. Ah, bubbles. Whoa! Did you send me something?
Huh?
Did you send me a video? I can't open my phone, so I'm done with this video.
Oh, I bet they're just a micro.
Oh!
Shane, I want to watch this.
Yeah. You want to go further back? Yeah. We're going to have a hard time. There's a lot of people. That should work, right?
There we go.
Look at this. Whoa. Come on, Donald.
Donald Duck, what have you done?
Oh, that's Rapunzel.
That Rapunzel and Flynn, we agreed to invite them.
Wow.
Rocky and Flynn. 1 minute we were together, and the next time turned around and we were gone. What happened?
Hey, Rosa.
You ruined everything.
I know.
Blondie's right, they grow on you after a while. Kind of like a fungus.
They all have dreams, just like you and me.
Wow.
Oh, yes, they do.
Everyone's got dreams, man. What the fuck you mean?
He's malicious, mean, and scary. His sneer could curdle dairy. And by his lies, his hands are not the cleanest.
But despite his evil look, and his temper, and his hook, he
for my killer Shoku Deadly. Thank you, because we're not even tired of you.
Nah, you were right though. Imagine how hot people are. Oh my lord.
What's your dream, my little snuggly friend?
My dream? I was running to be one of the fellas.
What about you?
What did he say? What did he say?
That was a beautiful dream.
You okay? Headache in your head? Yeah. Sorry.
They're not as bad as they seem.
Well, you want to go somewhere else? You want to keep watching this?
You did a very good job.
Look at the rides. Hang on.
SpongeBob. All right, peace.
What are they doing?
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Adios. Hello. Hello. I miss Red Dead. I miss my delusional game. Hello, look at the view over here.
Let me see, I think I get it.
Hello. Fucking no. Every time he does that to me, too. Every time I go to his house. Oh, Kris Kringle. Hello. Oh, Beetlejuice. Oh, Beetlejuice. Old. No. Ready? Hey, no. I know you're watching this. Old Beetlejuice, dude. Old Beetlejuice. Whoa. Old Beetlejuice is coming, man. He's coming around the corner. Kris Kringle's about to join your club, dude. Your CP catcher club. I'm not making fun of it either. I want to join that, dude. I'm going to join it. Don't think I can't handle it because I'm crazy, no. Yeah. George. Yeah. Say hi.
Hello.
Hello. Oh no.
You are under the spectrum place.
Under the sea?
Under the spectrum place. Look at me.
Oh, look at that.
What do you mean?
No, oh, right, what? Am I under the sea, my friend?
I know that.
Monday cheese. Monday, your balls.
Are you just
throwing
stuff out, trying to pull them out?
Yeah.
Cybertruck.
Yeah. What did I say?
If I say anything at all, it's not good for children.
Except me, I'm
miniature. Yeah, you're fine. You're like a miniature adult.
Yeah.
It's fucking fun. It actually is funny. I ain't seen nothing like it. Hey, I said I ain't seen nothing like it. Hey, get me a plate of spaghetti and some lasagna.
Slip his hair back.
No. And they're like little ants. Just pick them up and squash them.
Only if we were this tall.
Monorail. This is close to where our car is, right? This is where we started, right?
Yeah, this is where we started, yeah.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the first part of the video. This was Disney Wonderland or whatever it's called. We'll see you next time. It's going to be another video. It's going to be in 24 hours for me, but like 1.1 second for you.
I mean, it's true.
Say bye to the vlog, dude.
I say bye to these motherfuckers. They suck, all of them. Every last one of them sucks.
Yeah.
All right. Just kidding. I love you guys. I don't really know. It's weird.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it doesn't.
Ho-ho! What do you expect me to do? Send them all with you?
Hey, Steven, how about the backstage passes?
Hey! I love that idea. How about some backstage passes? Oh, yeah.
Hey! Yo. Yeah. Me too.
In fact, make it a super stretch. Okay, folks. Your show is called Microscope. I thought you were a really fast car. Okay, wait. It's
you would drive a fast car. Oh, jeez. Huh? Oh, yeah. I know, I'm just going to record till I get on it. Dude, I actually need... Yo, that's... I wonder if I'll be drinking when I get home. Yo. I won't, though. I promise you I won't. Hey, I promise you and Joey I won't do that. Yeah, it's fucking terrible. This is the one time thing I actually really don't like drinking much anymore. But it, like you said, every once in a while, actually, Sarah, when you stretch, oh, I'm sorry. Oh, what is it? When you stretch out your drinks, it's nice. You know what I mean? It actually feels good to us. What is it? Oh, that's not gonna launch. Oh no. I don't know about that.
Do it now.
No, why would you do that? No, that's scaring me now.
Yo,
that's scaring the crap out of me now.
I'm sending
it
to Joey.
I don't know. That's pretty intense. Oh, boy. Sarah?
That's amazing.
Sarah? Am I going to die?
No, you're not.
No, you're not.
Okay, thank you.
It's good. You're very safe.
Okay. I love that. Yeah.
It's the takeoff is the worst part.
Yeah.
The rest, you won't even know because it's in the dark.
Ooh, okay.
That's awesome.
Oh, it's all in the dark, too. Whoa. Oh.
Whoa!
Aerosmith! Oh boy, okay, I have to end the recording now, I don't have to.
All the way back, friends, I have another
drink
coming
out. That is Aerosmith, though.
Dream on!
Dream on! Oh my god. It actually does look fun. Now that I saw it from that angle, it don't look that bad now. I had to see it from the back.
It's fun.
It looks fun now. they usually don't, but you know the motor coaster in Darien Lake? I've seen that thing launch, and that was stronger than that. Well, hopefully it's not too bad. It won't be. You'll call Amanda. I'm recording too. Oh, wait, she might be in it. I'll wait until she answers.
Yeah.
It's property. You know? Tired.
Amanda, watch. Watch. Real quick, watch. Watch.
It's Amanda.
Watch.
Amanda! What's up? Have fun. Yeah, yeah. Okay, bye, 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 bye,
bye,
bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye,
bye,
bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye, bye,
bye, bye, bye, bye,
Three, two, one. Oh! Whoa! Oh, 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 shit. Oh, then there's even like baby stuff here. Not that there's a child, but I mean, there is a child, but not a child.
That was the coolest fucking restaurant in the world. It was a buffet, a barbecue that they brought to your table.
Look what I got.
And then they go, hold on, Andy's coming.
Andy!
It was cool because you had to.
Yo, come here. Look, I got German bologna and sharp cheddar cheese. I'm going to eat it all.
No messes in this one.
No, hell nah. Nope. This is technically Sarah's room, but I mean, every room is just free rent. That's a fucking nice top, though. I just like this kid. I love random stuff like this. It's a crib, though. Like, there's some fucking baby. Phone's ringing. Someone's phone's ringing. Sarah! Yeah.
Yeah,
go ahead. I'm gonna get a frame in the front of the house.
No, I'm staying up with another
person? Yeah. Sarah? Your phone is ringing, dude.
Aunt Sarah.
Well, I mean, she's not my aunt. So I can call her Sarah. Oh, the snakes? Oh, there are snakes, actually. Yeah.
Ooh,
Florida's
okay.
A nasty place for snakes.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Yup.
$10,000,
dude. I'm sorry. No, but you should see this cute room for these kids. I know. You should have seen how fat I was. I'm just touring the house. I'm sorry. Sorry. Just look at this. Cool. It's nice. Beautiful. Oh my God, there's even a chandelier, dude. I gotta buy this house in a few years. I know. Just for you guys. No, this is yours. Come here. This is gonna be yours, dude.
Mine?
You like this? It's a Toy Story, dude.
I'm Andy.
Andy. Thermostat. This is mom and dad's room. Yo, this is cool. This is just dope as hell.
Mom and dad are gonna be in this room?
Yes, they are.
Hey, Shiggy.
Yo, what's up?
You sang Diary Room by accident, but that's okay.
So mine was supposed to be the one with the... with
I
the,
just
with,
to be across from the babies, that's all.
Oh, then I'll let you have that one, because I want the one with the bathroom in it.
Whatever one.
Is that cool? Is that cool with you?
Yeah,
flip-flop.
Yeah, I was going to tell you. You got to move our stuff.
Yeah, well, of course. Yes.
I kept telling you before that it was going to be their room.
I don't listen, do I? I'm sorry. Oh, would you just drop that? Oh,
no,
my God. I thought you dropped that. There's a
dining
room table, and honestly, besides my room, which my room ain't that special, that's it. House tour. Oh, yeah.
And it's a better first person.
Are you ready? It's a lot of energy.
Yo,
what's up?
Disclaimer, I will not be making some videos in a while because I don't want to.
I'll save that for
you. Hold on. This
is the main
one of the best houses I've ever seen in my life. Wait till you guys see this shit. Oh, wait, do it again.
Yeah!
I'm a real boy.
I'm a real boy.
Yo, Sarah, you see your room?
Huh?
See your room?
My room?
Yeah.
I know, I seen it.
This is yours.
Yeah, I know.
This is fucking... This is fucking crazy.
Wait,
what's...
Yo!
Yeah.
It's the same thing as the other one.
Oh, that's what I'm saying. Yours. That's why I said this is yours.
Yeah, I'm
recording. Okay!
I'm staying down here, man.
Anyway, it's hard to show you guys two of the
you sink right into these beds.
Like, oh my God.
No.
Oh my God.
Shit.
No. Alright, I gotta keep taking the video.
Anyways.
Now, this is crazy. Because this is crazy. Hold on. Another whole fucking bathroom. There's another bedroom down here. This is my bedroom. Can I take the downstairs ones?
Time for the grand reveal.
Hey, Luke, can I take the downstairs?
Okay.
Cool. This is awesome.
Are you going to play me up?
You can go play downstairs.
Really?
What do you guys see the rest of this? I'm gonna buy a house like this in a few years when I get even richer. This is crazy, dude. Look at this shit. Whole giant ass house. Like, there's so many rooms in this fucking house that it's almost confusing. There's a fucking movie theater in this house, dude. There's so much I don't even know what to do with it. This is good. Look at this. This is like a frat house inside a fucking house. That's crazy, dude. This is wild. I'm gonna buy one of these houses in probably about 5 years. You know. Hopefully by then I'm famous because I want to be famous. Don't tell anyone I told you that. This is crazy. This is where the kids will sleep in here. That's kid room one. And then, here's some more children's rooms that connects to that original area we just saw. This is for Mr. Hunter. That kid you just seen. Good kid. And then, you got this. There's literally like 12, 13 bedrooms in this house. This is crazy. So crazy, in fact, that just a fast house tour took up 4 minutes. So, wow. That's crazy, dude. Sorry, I'm taking a video. We'll end this right here with Mario in the frame.
Give up! What's going on, Terry?
The surface of the moon lets you travel on Earth with a flowing mud, extracting precious nutrients and minerals. These elements, when combined with sunlight, create the diverse living systems of our planet. Living samples, home to the most amazing concentration of life on our planet. These dense and beautiful forests cover only a tiny portion of the Earth's surface, but they contain more than half of its planet's animal species. Rainforests are also extremely rich in productive living systems, providing us with oxygen, food, medicine, and other elements essential.
Oh my God. This is really cool. Wow. It's like earth science. It's like a desert. Wow.
In the desert, nature has created a very different, but no less beautiful living system. And while this arid landscape may seem lifeless, it is very much alive. The plants and animals that have learned to survive in these harsh conditions make use of what little water they can find and avoid the scorching rays of the planet's sun.
Look at the muskrats.
Oh, yeah.
Are they real? I can't see.
Buffalo.
There's no muskrats. Are there muskrats around
here? The American prairie once appeared as desolate as the desert, but over time, rainwater and nutrients.
Ooh, look at them! Oh my God!
Even the hooves of the mighty buffalo helped create the rich soil, and one day becomes home to the American fauna.
Wow, cool! Too bad they killed almost all of them. It's an American house. I want an oil rig too. A goat. Hi.
Of all the forces at work on the land, humans have had one of the most profound effects. The need to produce food for a growing world led to the enormous use and sometimes overuse of the land. In our search for more efficient ways to grow food, we often fail to realize the impact of our methods.
Cool.
Today, we're learning to live with the land, discovering better ways to grow food that will assure both human and environmental well-being. In the farmlands across America, we're learning that by plowing under vegetation containing natural fertilizers, we can enrich the soil without the use of chemicals. In arid regions, we're learning to produce food on desert sea coasts by developing and planting crops that thrive on salt water. In Japan, we're learning that by mixing leaves and other living materials into our soil, we can make farmland more fertile without the use of chemicals. Here at Epcot, we're learning to reduce the need for chemical pesticides by worrying about natural predators like ladybugs and wasps to control pests. In the farmlands across America, we're learning that by plowing under vegetation contains, we can enrich the soil without the use of chemicals. How will we meet tomorrow's growing needs for food production, yet still respect the needs of the land? Some of the answers are being discovered just ahead.
To help us maintain these carefully controlled ecosystems, and for your safety, please remain seated in your boat at all times.
Well, this is the dome. Well, this is the baby dome. All right, yeah, that makes sense. that makes sense.
Welcome to our living laboratory, where scientists from Epcot and the U.S. Department of Agriculture are exploring innovative ways to produce bountiful harvests now and into the future. The tropics are home to the greatest diversity of plants on the planet. Many of these, like papaya, bananas, cacao, coffee, and rice, are well known around the world. These are just a few of the edible plants that have been an important source of nutrition for people living in the tropics. Many are rich in vitamins and minerals, while others are well adapted to growing in less than ideal conditions. Some, like the watermelon, thrive in wet, swampy areas and waterways. All parts of this plant, even the flower petals, are edible. The starchy root of the plant has long been used to make flour for baking. One day, many of these lesser-known tropical plants may be as important as the bananas growing on both sides of the boat. More than 28 million tons of bananas are eaten annually, making it the most popular fruit in the world.
What? Oh my God.
Growing here, wheat, maize, sorghum, and millet, plus rice, account for nearly two-thirds of our global food consumption. Learning how to increase yields of these staples is an important goal of research around the world. These plants are definitely on their way up. Innovative growing techniques like these increase yields while more efficiently using resources like water, fertilizer, and pesticides. Another innovation at work here is our integrated pest management program. By populating our greenhouses with beneficial insects that prey on harmful pests like aphids and flies, we are significantly reducing our reliance on conventional pesticides. We're growing these crops using our nutrient film system. This technique precisely controls and recycles water and nutrients. With it, we can produce over 27,000 heads of lettuce a year in this one small area.
It's in between the purple and green lettuce.
Mom! Oh my god!
Some of our best ideas have been inspired by nature,
wow,
like these fruit and vegetable trees. By growing these ground plants vertically, we can increase yields and better control diseases. These crops taste as good as they look. In fact, we serve more than 15 tons of produce from our greenhouses and restaurants here at the land every year. The future of agriculture may include innovative ideas like this vertical growing system. Plants grown in this way use a fraction of the space required by traditional growing methods. That saves water and increases production. The aquaponic system on your left combines hydroponics with aquaculture. The fish provide a natural source of fertilizer for the plants, and the plants help keep the water clean for the fish.
Wow.
It's another great way to produce more while using less.
Wow.
In our lab, Epcot scientists are working with the U.S. Department of Agriculture on a number of innovative projects. The goal of these efforts is to produce higher yielding and better quality plants.
What's here?
What?
Just a fraction of the work being done worldwide to produce bountiful harvests for our growing population. Scientists, farmers, and even backyard gardeners are doing their part to improve the quantity and quality of foods that we all rely upon. Together, we can continue to find more ways to increase food production and protect our precious natural environment. Only then will we truly be living with the land. On behalf of Walt Disney World, as part of your journey, this unique journey through our living laboratory, you can look at closer gaps and check out the behind the scenes working tools. It's a chance for you and your family to get up close and personal with the plants and growing techniques in our laboratory.
Cool. You know what I mean? Like, I think the best thing to do is just not talk.
That's an episode I have.
Huh?
You had a Terry. I have Terry.
mine lasts for a while, though. You know what I mean? Jesus. Hello.
It's amazing, everybody. Yeah. What if it's a lobster that got loose?
What? Nice. Goodbye. Whoa! Buffalo! Eiffel Tower, yeah.
Wow, that's a leaning tower. Freeze up.
This one?
Yes.
That's in Italy, though.
Yeah, I know.
I'm sorry. Yeah, yeah. Wow.
Where we are.
Right now. Wow, wow. Thank you.
that. Whoa.
Thanks for soaring with us.
You're welcome, Joe.
Video.
Hello. You know what I mean? Like, yeah, you know what I mean.
It's like,
there it is, yeah.
party in here.
Oh.
Here we go. It's fucking funny. Whoa. Okay then. Oh boy. God, this is awesome. Ready? We're almost at the end of the tunnel. Ah! Yay.
That was fucking,
awesome! Hello! Hi! How are you guys today?
Let me show you how Ignore It All works. It turns this to this. Oh, that one took my idea.
Yeah. Of course you can. This tone is even longer. I like this one.
Oh, now it disconnects. What the fuck?
Wait, why is it doing
West
that?
Virginia.
I don't know.
That's fucking weird.
Oh,